saying her final farewells. And it felt a very inclusive ceremony, you have to say, as members of the the former England manager Sven-Goran Eriksson, as it's left the Fryksande church here in western Sweden in Torsby, being loaded onto the hearse for its final journey. It was a service that lasted about an hour. It was